certain, Harlan? I mean, really true and certain.
We went to 3 libraries. Checked out every book there is on the subject. Historical files. After we were blasted out of that canyon, none of us was ever heard of or seen again. Ever.
But the lie went on down in the history books.
What lie?
That I was in on the robbery with you. That we all escaped together during the storm. Me and my former partners with all the money.
Well, now, ain't that something? Your gravestone reads the same as ours. Here lies an outlaw.
We ain't dead yet, so the epitaph hasn't been written. And when it is, it shouldn't read thief and shootest.
Your dream?
Yes, my dream. Same dream your pa had. To make this country a place where no man need worry about his home and his family. A place without renegades and murderers. A country with churches and schools and a bright future.
Yeah? Well, you just take a look. That future ain't so bright now, is it?
It ain't got through to you, has it? If we hadn't rode that lightning bolt from 1899 to now, we would have shot each other to death. Or you would have hung. There wouldn't have been no future at all. And a wonderment like that don't happen without a good reason.
Are you saying we got a second chance?
A reprieve, Sheriff?
Yes. You could say that.
We went to a coin dealer. What we have here is 100 $20 gold pieces, and they're worth, well, a bit more than nowadays than $2,000.
How much more?
Brother Ice, about $500,000. Now you split that up 5 ways and it's $100,000.
Hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa.
How come he's getting cut in on all this, huh? He's the one who left us to become a lawman. There he was, ready and willing to hang us. His friends.
Billy, we did rob the bank in the town he was hired to protect.
Man gives an oath, he gives his word, Bill.
But to townspeople?
Even to townspeople. Your word, Billy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that don't cut it with me. And I say we vote on it. Now, this is still free country, ain't it? So I say we vote. And Billy Pike votes no.
Stand together or we're gonna get taken down one by one.
Oh, don't take it too bad, Luke. You just might get a kick out of seeing me spend stolen money again.
No ID, no way we can accept your money, gentlemen. This institution favors a strict adherence to state and federal banking rules, and we cannot accept this rather considerable amount of money without some kind of accepted identification. Credit card, Social Security.
We told you who we were, and we gave you our names.
That's right, mister, and our word's our bond.
And we're here to give you our money, not take yours.
Gentlemen, please, this has nothing to do with me. It is not personal. I would love to accommodate you, but I must have, at the very least, a driver's license from one of you.
Driver's license?
Driver's license.
Fill out those forms in triplicate and be sure to list especially all the places of residency over the last 10 years. And we're going to need birth certificates on each of you. And a
birth certificate?
Yes, sir. Proof of birth is mandatory.
You mean that's the law?
Of course that's the law.
Lady, we are standing right here in front of you.
Yes, sir, but I'm afraid you're going to have to prove that.
Well, doesn't look much like the old Morgan place anymore, does it? But it'll do.
Main house used to be the barn, as I recall.
Uh-huh. About 100 years old. About the same as us.
Yeah, but lots of fence. I mean, lots of fence.
Well, you can play in a swimming hole later. Come on, let's move in this new stuff we bought.
Come on, Billy, we got work to do.
Now, ain't this a sharp stick in the eye? We're almost millionaires, and there's work to be done.
And the fuel is then injected by the fuel injection system into the carburetor, where superheated air created by the ignition of gases causes a small explosion, combustion, which motivates the pistons in the engine and drive shaft, etc. Simple, isn't it? Now, who'll be first to try what we've learned?
Get up there, Ice.
What's ailing you, boy?
Mr. Lucas, please stop the car, Mr. Lucas. The brakes!
Whoa! Damn machine! Whoa! Whoa!
The brakes on the floor!
Man.
Gas! Too much gas!
Too much gas! I told you! I told you it's too much!
You all right?
The boy always was a little wild.
Wild? Raving lunatic! And I quit! Go eat!
Afternoon. I'm Maggie Randall, your neighbor, a couple miles that away.
Oh, well, we're real sorry about the ruckus on the road, ma'am, but we're very pleased to meet you. This is Harlan Pike.
And this is Brother William.
This is Wolfson Lucas.
And this is Isaiah McCann.
I do, ma'am.
Oh, and I'm Jonathan Grail, ma'am.
Not that, Masterson. He was a hero of mine. I have his picture on my bedroom wall.
Oh, man.
It couldn't be true.
Jordan Hale.
That's the gospel truth.
This is a pleasure, man.
Pleasure meeting you.
Thank you all, and say goodbye to Wolf for me.
I'll relay your sentiments.
May I escort you to your vehicle, ma'am?
Well, thank you, John. Well, your friends are very nice, John.
Mm-hmm.
Different, but nice. And terrible lives. I haven't heard such tall tales since my granddaddy passed on. Ice and his stories about New Orleans, a duel in a brothel basement.
Yes, Maggie.
And Billy and his gunslinger yarns, and Harlan talking about how it was after the Civil War. Well, either you're all from the Twilight Zone or the best Western historians I've ever heard.
The Twilight Zone?
Yeah, the TV show.
Oh, the TV show, yeah. Well, you see, we're a little rough around the edges, but we mean well.
You mean well?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I never meant to stay for lunch, but it was wonderful.
Maggie Randall, it was a great pleasure for us to have you.